we are just very, very excited. It's a beautiful time of year where we get together and we remember, perhaps more than any other time really, we just look back and think about Jesus and his life, and we think about the great sacrifice that he made for us. And the way that we're going to share that with you all is in song today, in music. So just to give you an idea of some of the songs that you're going to hear today, you're going to hear some classics: O Come All Ye Faithful, In Christ Alone, It Came Upon a Midnight Clear, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, O Holy Night. So these are just some of the songs that we have for you today. Couple of things before we begin. Toilets are just around to the left and left again, all the way to the end. We've got a toilet block there. If you are feeling thirsty, there is a marquee out to the left as well, and there is water. After the concert, there will also be some light refreshments. Hopefully it's not too rainy and we can still do that. If you can also take this moment now to turn off your phones or put your phones on silent, anything that can, what was it again, buzz or beep. If you could go ahead and just make sure that that is turned off. As well, we just had a request from the back there. If you can just make sure that your phones are basically not going through any data, I think it was. Sorry, I listened, but I feel like I'm not explaining that properly. Flight mode or switched off? Flight mode or switched off. We are going to be live streaming this concert, so it will be very helpful to our live stream if you've just got that on flight mode or switched off. Without further ado, so that we can go ahead and get started, I'd like to invite my friend Jared to come on up and offer a word of prayer before we begin.
I invite you all to bow your heads as we say a word of prayer. Our Father in heaven, we thank you for this time we can come and praise your name. And remember, as Daniela said, the wonderful sacrifice that Jesus made in becoming a human like us and ultimately dying for our sins. So this time we pray that that you may work in the hands and the voices of the instruments and the players, the singers, that that you may be glorified through this little concert we have here this afternoon. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, so I'm going to ask the children to come on up, and they have a special song that they're very excited to sing for you. So we're going to just wait a moment. We'll come up in a minute. So the children have actually been practicing this song. Some of them have even memorized it. And Irene Wiseman will be playing the piano for them.
Costly presents they had brought.
Shepherds went away straight away to go see baby Jesus. Now, who else is in this story that we know of? Who else came to see Jesus? Wasn't on the same night, but it was a bit later on. Do you remember? I heard it. Who said that? Wise men. The wise men came to see Jesus. Now, they had been reading about it, I'm sure, in the Bible, because how else would they know? And they also came from a very, very far country. And they came looking for Jesus. And when they came into the city, they asked, "Oh, where is your king that is born? Where is your king that is born?" And everybody else looked around and thought,
What king? What king has been born? They didn't know there was a king born. So much so that the king in the city, King Herod, we heard his name in the other song that the children sang. King Herod heard that a king had been born, and he thought, I'm the only king that's around. So he said, well, let me know when you find this king so I can come and worship him. But really, what did he want to do? He wanted to be the only king, didn't he? So the wise men, they went and they also worshipped and they saw Jesus and they brought three gifts. Who knows what the three gifts were? Who knows what they were? Nora, what were the gifts?
Gold.
Gold? Perfume? Or frankincense? And myrrh. Very good. Very good. They brought these three gifts. They were very expensive gifts, weren't they? And they brought them to baby Jesus. Well, brought them to Mary and Joseph. But it's really beautiful that everyone worshipped Jesus in their own way. The shepherds, they didn't have expensive gifts, but they gave him their time. They came to see him. The wise men, they had expensive gifts. They gave the best that they had. So it's a really beautiful way that we can also share what we have, share the best gifts in our service to Jesus. So I'd like to bring back Elim singers to come and share their song. So I'll have you gentlemen, if you'd like to come on up, and they will sing, O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you.
Next, I would like to invite Josh Hank, who will be playing violin, and he will be playing Blessed Assurance with.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for playing that beautiful item. So next I'm going to announce myself and my sister. We're going to be sharing a song together today. The song is called He Can Do Much More, and it's actually a song that my sister wrote and compressed. Oh, we did end up writing a little bit together. Yeah, okay, I did write a little bit of this song. So this song, I hope it's encouraging to you. You write from, I guess, experience and whatever, you know, God is talking to you about. So I really hope that you find this encouraging, no matter, you know, what you're going through in life. So we're going to share He Can Do Much More.
God is able, much more able, to do more than you think. He is stronger and more loving than anyone you meet. This is just a simple song to say, may God be with you. Like that time when the walls came crashing down and enemies bowed at our feet. Like the time when the sun stood still in the sky and the sea parted cause it heard God speak. Like a babe in a manger, all heaven in one gift. Do more than you think. Do not fear, except one day, to forget what God has done. And His leading, and His guidance, in our past history. Time when you first met your child, or you met someone to love, like the day when you finished something big, or you had a fresh start, like the time when you walked into the water and gave God your life. Do more than you think. Like that time when you found something you lost, found forgiveness at the cross. Like that time when you gave all that you had, but He gave much more back. Like the time when a babe laid in a manger, all heaven in one gift. Ask, He can do more than you think. Like the time when a babe laid in a manger, all heaven in one gift. Ask, He can do more than you think.
Thank you. So next, I would like to invite Josh again on violin, and we will be playing Hark the Herald Angels Sing together. And that's another joyful, beautiful, joyful song as well. So we hope that you feel that joy as well. I'd like to invite next, we will be hearing O Holy Night, and let me just double check. Sorry, I had to double check. So we have John Cheng. So sorry. I did have the piece of paper in my hand before. I apologize. Let's just say we have Hannah and Josh.
was born. Oh, my divine, oh, my divine.
Thank you so much. That was beautiful. That's going to be one of my favorite carols ever. And like we said in the beginning, we're very, very grateful for the Korean church group that came along and really, really performed today. So thank you so much. We have two songs left on our program for this afternoon. We hope that you've enjoyed it so far. We will be sharing a medley between my sister and I. This time she'll be playing cello, and we will invite Elam singers to sing our final. So we have come to our last song in the program. We hope that you have really, really enjoyed it. Like to let you know that just at the back on that table, someone has actually gift wrapped some little books. So if you would like to take a little gift home with you, they are just on that back table. Otherwise, it's been a pleasure to share the music with you all today, this afternoon. And I would like to invite Elam singers now to come on up and sing Eagle Song. Thank you so much, everyone. I really, really do want to thank everybody who has been involved, who's been participating, who got roped into helping today. Thank you so much. Every hand is appreciated. I also wanted to thank actually someone who's not here because she's overseas, but she actually was planning all of it before she handed it into the hands of my sister and myself. I'd like to thank my mum, Monica. She put in a lot of time organizing this, but all the performers, all you who came to listen today, thank you so much. I hope that you've really enjoyed it. And as you go out today, over to the left, we've got some light refreshments, finger food, and you can head out that way. Also, as you're heading out, just on that back table, if you enjoyed today's program and are interested in any more programs that we might have, we do have these little cards on the back table that you can just tick if you're interested to hear more information, and you can leave your details so that we can contact you when the next concert is on. Without further ado, thank you so much for being here today, and we hope to see you all again soon. Thank you.